Giglio in the world in 2020. Please put your hands together.
I'm very happy to be here to bless this children's Giglio today. I mean, the Giglio here. All right, everyone can joke. I can joke too. But let's say, today this is the only Giglio that was lifted in 2020, the year of the pandemic. And let us remember why we do it. We do it in honor and glory of God. Let's never forget that. We do this in honor of all those people that we love who brought this tradition here. From Italy, from NOLA. We remember all of their hard efforts and their work and their lives dedicated to St. Paulinus. We want to thank in a very special way the Nunziata brothers for making this happen and the Giglio Boys Club for putting it all together. We thank you. We want to pray in a very special way for our lifters, because without them, the Giglio would not be possible. So let us bow our heads and pray. Heavenly Father, we come together today to bless the Giglio in honor of St. Paulinus. And through his intercession, may you answer all of our prayers. Shh. Hey, guys! We come together during very difficult times. And it is during this time, these times, that we realize how important you are and that you alone are the only one that can bring good times back to us. We ask you, Lord, to heal all of our sins, to bring an end to the coronavirus and help us to get back to normal. We ask you, Lord, to bless all those today that we honor, especially all of the benefactors that are listed here. We ask you, Lord, to bless all that we do in your name and bring peace to our world. And we ask this through the intercession of St. Paulinus. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. God bless you all.
Thank you, Monsignor.
Deliciosa, troppo bella la vera sabina, con non sona ma che questa canzone, chi stupava la nuova resistra, e tutta assieme a smena con me. Thank you.
you. We're on a time crunch. All lifters under the Giglio.